Roxy Ann Lanes, the pride of Medford, Oregon. A place of refuge to both the dregs of society and its most valued citizens. Never in my life have I found a more impressive bathroom. It just reeks of quality. These two guys are bowling. That's what I call a good time on a Saturday night. Ooh, a better way to pass the time. This guy's pretty good. Nope. Well, you know what they say. When it comes to bowling, clothing style is more significant than one's bowling ability. What can you do? Strikes and gutters. That's life. Oh, this guy. This guy with the cool hair and the camel. It was his birthday. I wish him well. Do you hear that? That's the sound of America singing. Walt Whitman would be proud. Beauty in its purest form.
Para contarles un poco de lo que es más.